we're searching for intelligent life, and we still can't even understand trees. Has anyone deciphered the bee's dance? Not yet, but I bet that it's the bee's knees. We're glad to have opposable thumbs. Yeah, they come in handy helping us grab, and walking on two legs ain't too shabby, not to overlook that old gift of gab. Does that lead to intelligent life? Get a beat on intelligent life, while the birds sing songs unknowable in everyone's yard. Why do we keep falling for that old canard? If we could read what we don't heed, is it too hard? We scan the heavens searching for signs, for signals sent out ages ago, and carried by some faint radio waves for the simple thrill of letting us know. We're building a machine that can think, or can fool us into thinking it can, as if that that's the plan. Does that lead to intelligent life? What we've agreed is intelligent life. While the lizards start inscrutably in everyone's yard, why must we be hoisted by our own petard? This world's a sea. An intelligent life.